Welcome back to more Shiny Solus Plays Titan Quest! Yay! Alright, so let's go into this cave, shall we? And yeah. Yeah. Okay. I don't know. Oh, because I can't see the time right now, how much I'm. Oh, yeah, I can see the time. How long I'm recording. Okay, never mind, ignore what I said. Let's go into the cave. Okay, can you stop, can you go into the cave please? Okay, so I couldn't go in because apparently the wolf was blocking the way. Alright. Sorry, I need to, like, recalibrate my desktop stuff here, or my desk stuff. The stuff on my desktop. There we go. Gimme. Cool. Oh god. Oh, well that's nice. Can you remove the... There we go. Coppice of Destruction. Let's investigate the rest of the cave, shall we? Yes.
You have no more room.
You can't carry anymore.
What did I hear? Nothing. You could carry that stuff anyways. You're just horrible at organizing your stuff. Oh my goodness. Alright, I don't think... No. Let's all sell this stuff right away. There we go. Sell. Oh, that's a caravan person? Here we go.
My shop is a shadow of its former glory. We've fallen on hard times here. Still, perhaps I can help you?
And there we go. No problems. No problems.
So long.
The beasts have claws and teeth, but you have fire. You have Zeus-like bolts to throw. And I have things to sell you.
Why, thank you. Alright, that's a different kind of... what you call it? Like, helmet thingy. Head armor. There we go. Let's see. I also need some... Ooh! There we go. Need something with intelligent points because that gives some benefits. Let's see. So that one has more armor. Same amount of energy points. Bit more energy regeneration and also plus 62 energy. This one looks fancy but it besides the defense stuff, I think I might as well go for this one, but let's see first what other stuff there are. Weapons? Let's see, right now I have 10 to 30 base damage lightning, but also 66 poison damage and attack speed, so we need to look for something. There we go, rune staff of fire. I'll keep the one I have currently, and I'll and I'll probably buy the Pupil's Crest of Reasoning at least, so let's get that one. There we go. Let's sell this one. Let's check if there are any rings or amulets or whatever that might give me more benefits. No? What about the amulets and necklaces? Not really, no. Alright.
Come again!
Whatever. Let's go. Oh god, it's so foggy right now. Okay.
Good day!
Oh goodness. Good day! Alright, we need a completed Batfang charm, which we still don't have. We can buy the scroll of the Ice Nova reasonably, you know. We can buy that. At an arcanist or whatever you call it. Let's see, shields. Torso armor. All right. I think this is all that I can do for now, so let's...
Come again!
Yes, thank you. Let's... first of all, let's save. There we go. And let's go back to the cave. Oh, we're so close, guys! We're so close! Okay, no idea where those creatures came from, but yeah. Fight you later. But first, all of these creatures. Is there anything else here? Yes. Malevolent Arachnos. Oh, well that was that. I don't think I can find any creatures within the amount of time I have left. Yeah, I think I destroyed the boss of this cave. Oh yeah, right. Bone pal, there we go. I forgot to press the Alt key to see the stuff on the floor. Oh, hi. Oh, that's okay. Stop shooting magic. Alright, chest. Grabby hands, gimme. Wow. Oh, that was disappointing. Gold. 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 Ooh. I wish I could use it. Alright. Oh, what's this? Something that makes me look ugly. I'm sorry. Alright. Let's get rid of this quest item. Well, first, let's investigate. Oh, there we go. Let's investigate the rest of the... What? Oh! Charge! Alright. Cool. Nice. Awesome. Let's check. Alright, so Prometheus Flame. Yes! Okay, can enchant all weapons, but we already have Prometheus Flame. So you see, even if you've completed a relic, it will still randomly drop, like, parts of the relics or parts of charms, and you can still... So, if you really want to continue to complete all the relics and charms, even if you have already completed one, you know, then you can still... Or if you haven't completed it at all to begin with, then you can still, you know, go back, fight enemies again, keep on doing that. Some enemies are more likely to drop certain charms than others. So, like the Bat Fang, for example, that will of course be dropped by bat creatures and stuff like that. So, yeah, and not by other creatures. I believe we have completely investigated this cave. Yes, we have. Time to go. Time to give, what is it, Xanthippus his staff back. Xanthippus.
Aha! Thank you, stranger! My healing staff! Please, let me thank you for your troubles. I suppose I should head back.
And when you head back, maybe you can heal all those other people. Alright, so... let's see. Oh, greater health potion. Please don't use this first. How can I prevent you from being used first? I don't think I can. And the energy potion. Alright. Alright. As of which, that reminds me, was there anyone at all in the village who was curious about Xanthippus? Because I'm gonna double check. And I'm also gonna immediately sell the stuff I have. Okay, so not him. Not these. No one then? No, okay. Oh, sell stuff. Sell stuff before I forget.
Seen the armor?
Why, what should I see in the armor? It's not gonna be better, I think, than the one thing you gave me. Oh, well, maybe that one, but I still need more intelligent points, not strength points. You're an arcanist. You should sell stuff that is more focused on, you know, magic, like intelligence points and energy stuff, and not strength.
Oh, just luck! Magically!
What? Dude, you make no sense! Alright, I'm just gonna move the completed relic there. And the non-completed stuff I will move here. Wait, why didn't I sell that one? Alright, Molten Orb, Essence of Prometheus Flame, Boarhide, Rigid Carapace. Wait, hang on. Let's put you there. You need Essence of Prometheus Flame. We got that one completed right there. We also need a Boarhide, which is here, so we need one more. But I'll still put you there just in case, so I don't forget. Batfang. Put the Batfang there. There we go. And Rigid Carapace. Also a charm. Rigid Carapace. What's a Rigid Carapace? I can't remember. We only got pristine plumage, venom sac, mechanical parts, demon's blood, turtle shell, diseased plumage, and there's not... It's a charm, not a relic, so... Okay, well, that's something to hold on to, I suppose. Alright. Reorganizing a bit, there we go. Alright. Oops. No. There we go. All right. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Sal.
Good day. So long.
So long? I don't wanna know what you mean with so long. I'm gonna go back now. Far, far away from you. There we go. Let's also save. There we go. And let's head on to... Where are we going, by the way? Alright, so... Ah yes, this was the village. We had to walk here. We had to walk back. And up, and then right. And we could go on here, but we could also... Oh, I see. Okay, never mind. We have to go up. There's only one route left, and that is up. Up, 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 up. Ha! Oh, there's still one left. Survivors! Okay, this was a dead end. I'm sorry. Okay, come on, wolves and Mr. I. We shall do this together. Are you with me? Good. Oh yeah. So you can see that they're slowly introducing like a new enemy creature, which are Minotaur creature stuff. Why did you attack me first? Then you'll die first. Select, not... Okay, I don't know. Alright, let's go. Wait, we need to go south. Okay, what are you trying to kill here? I see that there's a rebirth fountain here, like southwest, so that's probably the main quest road. So let's first check out this ancient tomb up in the north. Oh god. Let's save, because my computer is lagging. And maybe that's a sign that something bad might happen? Nope. Okay. Nothing bad has happened. Yet. Let's go in this ancient tomb, which will probably be one of the side quests. Oh, haven't seen you in a while. How have you been? Oh, dead? Oh. Oops. Guess that can happen. Let's go left first. I am much stronger than you can imagine! Okay, you touched me before I killed you. That's not so good. Stop! Alright. Let's loot all of this stuff. Woof! So close to having our butts frozen off. Okay. Oh god. Well, that was dealt very quickly. That was dealt with very quickly. Alright, let's see. Ah, weak staffs, or staves, or however you say it. I don't even know. Okay. Good, good, good. Right. What about here? Why are you on fire? Oh my goodness. Health potion. You can deal with that, dude. While I loot the place. Alright, not much interesting stuff. Come on, come on. Kill it all. Yes. Oops. I should practice on my aiming. I think I might have accidentally frozen one of my walls. Oh goodness. Alright, let's heal you up, wolf. There we go. Yes. Die, die, die. Don't mind me. Oh my goodness, what's going on here? So much stuff. Oh, what's that? Okay, he died before he could even hit me. So am I right to say, like, they die from ice, fire, and all kinds of other stuff? Because they turn blue and orange, like, I don't know. Whatever, it's okay. I'm fine. There we go. Health potion, yes. Okay. I'm so sure one of these... Okay, why did I get poisoned? Oh my goodness. That was a delayed response. That's cheating. That's cheating, game. You can't do that. How dare you? How dare you? Oh, okay. Gold. Yes, please. Gimme, gimme. Okay, while you fight, I'm just gonna check. No, fight. Go away. Go away. Fight. Fight. There we go. Ha! I win. Gold. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Saying, well, I don't often buy stuff from the merchants, from the blacksmith or from the arcanist or whatever, it's still nice to have some gold just in case I would find something, if I would come across anything that might be useful to me, which might be a reasonable or even a great upgrade to, you know, whatever I'm already wearing or using or whatever. That, like, that would be, yeah, that's good. So that's why I don't pick up all the stuff, because not only are they not really worth enough to be picked up and sold.
You can't carry anymore. Your inventory is full.
Yeah. So, to finish, sorry that I stopped mid-sentence, but as you can see, even though it's enough to
buy a staff?
No, I'm selling a staff. Shut up. Even if it's enough to, what you do? What you call it? Like, it's enough money, at least enough gold, to buy anything that you might want to have to use or to wear in case there's any reasonable upgrade to what you are would be currently wearing or using, or like anything that would be currently equipped. There we go. So yeah. Just checking, so this gives me less energy. What? Oh, I see. I'm just checking between the weapons. What exactly is the difference? Alright. Well, there we go. Okay. Sell. Ooh, what's this? Lightning resistance and nope. What about this one? You look nice, but you're not a lot better, so there we go. Alright.
Safe travels.
Thank you. Apologies if I didn't speak much, or if I do say something, it seems very, like, how do you say it, like, broken up and not very coherent. I was just thinking about some stuff, and yeah. I'm gonna focus more on the game now. Oh, goodness. There we go. This is doable. Look at that damage that I'm doing to him. Oh goodness. No. I need to focus more on my pets, if anything. There we go. Oh my goodness. No, that's cheating. No. Go away. Oh man, game. You're such a troll right now. It's not that it was difficult to defeat these, but goodness. Why would you do that to me? Haha. Alright. And away. Nothing? Really? There better be something good in this chest right here. Oh, no, there is, apparently. Alright, let's check it out. So the wraith cage that I picked up, which the enemy was wearing. Let's see. Less armor. Ooh, sorry. But there's more energy and energy regeneration. And there's also a chance for life leech retaliation. But the other one is so nice too. Let's see what happens if I switch. So fire resistance is less. As well as ice and lightning. But I get more energy. Less dexterity. What about secondary? Energy regeneration. Offensive ability is lowered, as well as defensive ability. And run speed. Yeah, I'll keep the one that I currently have. Alright. Yes. Sell that. Probably sell this. Let's see. Maybe. I don't know. It has more armor? It has elemental resistance for all the elements, not just light. In fact, it has. Instead of pierce resistance, it's at elemental resistance. Okay. It has. Does 15% more elemental damage. Whereas the one that I'm wearing now, which is Oracle's leggings, they do more lightning damage, but not for all the elemental damage. And there's more movement. But there's no energy regeneration. And I can't wear it because I need strength, which is silly because this is very nice stuff for someone who's more focused on magic stuff and uses intelligence points more. I mean, am I right or not? Because, whatever. Let's just get out of this tomb. So depressing. Oh, and what are you where do you come from? I seriously cannot recall enemies, like, spawning on places that, because I swear, they keep spawning enemies when I'm, like, away for a bit. Like, now. Let's see what happens after I go into the portal. Okay. It's so difficult to... There we go. Knossos. Or Knossos. Knossos. Alright, let's sell the stuff.
Hi again!
Wait, what was that? Oh, I need more strength anyway, so nope.
So long!
So long. Alright, so...
Xanthippus is coming?
Yes.
This is good news. I was afraid with all this chaos. Well, I hope he comes soon.
The undead tyrant did indeed walk the earth? It is good that you slayed it. Knossos is full of old myths. Maybe there's truth to all of them.
Go away. This does not concern you whatsoever, this conversation.
Knossos is full of old myths. Maybe there's...
Don't know, don't care. Go! Stretch. Sorry, I haven't slept that well, so I need to stretch a lot. Because my body's like, you're tired, you need a stretch. And I'm like, no. And my body's like, yes. I don't know. Alright, let's walk over that bridge that we were going to. Oh, nope. Hang on. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. That's something I did not focus on. Okay. Oh! Well, someone slayed that pretty quickly. Okay. Thank you, creatures. Creatures. Pets. Here we go. Alright. Kyrata's Bluff. Kyratos. Gold. Yes, please. Okay, so up northwest is another rebirth fountain. So let's go down here. There we go. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Did I hear a... Oh yes, I did. Yes! Alright, so... Yes. Cool. Let's investigate the rest of the camp. Oh, okay. I think there are more tents here right now than there are... Oh no, wait, they're outside the camp. Why do I miss? Goodness gracious. Is there anything to this side? Hi. Did you dodge my attack or? Alright, there we go. You can't see me, I swear. Money, money, money. Crest of Glory. What does this entail? Okay, so you see what I mean. You can buy stuff, but if they don't really upgrade a lot of what you're currently wearing, chances are big, you'll come across drops, which will actually be like, I mean, look at this. This has, oh my goodness, it has, even though it doesn't have the intelligence points, it has, so it had, so it has 5% elemental resistance, which is nice, but I wouldn't just change what I'm wearing now for that. It also has plus 22 energy regeneration, which is similar to what I have now. And last but not least, what is very interesting is that it has a plus 3% increased experience. I'm gonna try this one out to see what happens. Because honestly, I am very, very curious what will happen. As of which, I do think that I'm gonna keep that one there. There we go. Yeah, see, it used a greater health potion, but I want you to use the weaker ones first. Alright, doesn't matter. Let's save the game. And I think we investigated the whole camp section, so let's walk over this stone bridge thing. Alright, rebirth fountain. Wait, I already saved, but now that I got to a rebirth fountain.
Yes?
Yes. Alright, seems I'm pretty well equipped already. I'm just reading the scrolls at the moment. Alright.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, what is this? Gained a level, raised a level. That's nice, I guess. So, what shall I put the points on then? Oh, goodness. I'll leave that for what it is, the skills I can already... See, I have no problem with the skills. I know what I need to do with the skills. Before I do that, I'm actually gonna focus on the other stuff. So, protective grove of briars. How long will that last? 30 seconds, okay. Actually, I'm thinking of... putting one up here and giving you some points on there. Let's see, the mesmerizing stare of the nightmare is able to dominate lesser minds and throw them into a state of confusion, causing them to wander aimlessly and attack phantom images. That will definitely be interesting. Let's see, distortion field, a field of... oh god, psionic power bends the fabric of reality around the player, negating some of the damage from enemy attacks and dealing retaliatory damage to enemies that strike you. Well, that sounds very nice as well, but let's put one point on there and close. There we go. So now my nightmare has also a different attack. Maybe he might actually use that now, so... yeah, that will definitely be interesting. Ow. Stop hitting me. Nope. Yeah, I have poor aim. No question about that. Alright. Let's grab all this stuff. And I see it's soon time to actually stop the episode for now. But I'll continue in just a bit longer. Ooh. This place is starting to look even fancier. Look at that. Oh, is that that statue really makes me think that of what's his name? Like, you know the story of the Minotaur and the ruler of like Crete, like that at the time, like how the stories like that. This really makes me think of how the ruler would have look like in the story. Oh god, I have no idea how to explain what's in my head right now. But yeah, somewhere like so. Alright, so thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you in the next episode. And yeah, this was a very nice walkthrough right now, for my feeling. It felt very smooth and easygoing, and I could just kill monsters and quickly move on to the next area and stuff like that. So anyways, hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Good night, goodbye, and see you.